nitoroigire ati bill iria yatwarirwo theini wa igoti iria yokete cooperative ya kuhanate rahura cooperatives nitokumi withdraw kuma igotiini na nitwirite mawakiri maito maikare thi na andu a Kiambu aria matwarire Kiambu county igotiini nigetha tuthie kwa igotiini tuge ni twa withdraw nyumba nyinyi iciraga utuku tuke tuge uria tukwenda gwika koguo tutire na mbara na inyui kaunti yagiriire gukorwo ikimuteithia ti gukorwo ikirehe mbara na twi hau tuge kwina macira mangi maingi muno na turari Naivasha na county assembly na ni turatuire kiumia giki giguka kamiti iria iroraga mawatho nitugaikara thi na mawakiri maitu nigetha tweherie macira maria mothe me thiini wa igotiini maria maronania tukirua na andu a Kiambu nginya andu a Kenya Red Cross magatunywo mugunda kuria Limuru kirathimo magathii igotiini na mugunda uturaa wi wao uguo maundu mau mothe ithui nitukweheria tondu tutiri na mbara na murimi na cooperator kana andu a Kiambu nigetha twambiriria gwiciria uhoro wa kiganda gia guthondeka irio animal feed factory tondu rekei ndimwire Kiambu twarega kwivanga nitukuvangirwo twarega kwivanga nitukuvangirwo kwina iganda ingi riu ona haha Naivasha ndikirambiriirio kwina iganda ciurite guku nginya Nairobi nginya kuria kungi na ithui andu a Kiambu inyui andu a githunguri mungiuga muthenya umwe mutikugura irio kuma iganda-ini iganda icio ni kuhinga ingihinga koguo ni twaria na chairman haha na ni eguka tuikare thi tondu kiganda to muhaka si lazima iwe ati ni feed mill ya githunguri peke yake vile sisi tunafikiria na tutakaa chini hapa tuta open up ili kuwe na shareholding tutaleta watu kutoka nje wawe na 30% share, sisi tuwe wakulimba wa githunguri wawe na 20% share, yule mwingine awe na 5% share, tuweke kiwanda kubwa ambayo itakuwa ikiproduce quality animal feeds. Kwa sababu wacha niwaambie wakulima, shida ile tuko nayo kubwa katika nchi hii si kuwa hatukuzi vyakula au hatutoi maziwa, lakini bei yetu inakuwa juu sana, cost of production inakuwa juu.